Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of PvP episode. Today we're building this Lasse03is. This is in Gertina, that bright, recolor, that bright, shiny, that bright, healthy, and the other. Nope. Shiny Omega for the that bright suit, and just cut this off the floor, I guess. Send the one to the one. Anyway, this time we're swapping to the superior and try to get one of the chose S. Well, he's Plato and on the Pangoro again. I don't know, call my... Oh, he's gonna take us out anyway. He's definitely gonna take us out. No question asked, he's definitely gonna take us out. Alright, that was a stupid play made by him that actually became a good play. Stupid moves that become like really good moves by accident. We're going to make a B-net and going for the shadow level. Swapping into a dark card would be really smart. That would be too smart for him. Shadow level, we get a crit. Oh, he outspeeds us. I'm sorry, that had burned us. Alright, assuming that he doesn't get a crit, so why would you use flamethrower and then spatial ramp? That makes no sense. So, actually losing to this guy right now. Yeah, screw it. Let's just go into Pangoro and take this thing out. Should have done this earlier. Drink for the dream part. So he was actually predicting me to go into the Yan Mega in his aura, when his flamethrower comes. Yan Mega picks aura spear by 4 times? 2 times, I think. I don't know how it actually is, but yeah, that's actually so embarrassing. Anyways, aura spear should take us out, right? Yep, that's not good. Oh, Palkia lead, man, the Palkia lead. Anyways, we're getting to destroy at the moment. Let's go for the earthquake and hopefully we have speed. I believe that he has E. No, he has not. It's just absolute crap. Anyways. Oh, Giratina, that's too smart. Yeah, because, Darkrai is definitely not super effective on the Giratina. But probably, yeah, because Shadow Ball and Big Video is definitely what's that one thing. I'm sure it's definitely enough to do, right? Giratina does have a lot of bulk, but not enough bulk to tank that action. Anyways, I don't think Darkrai is going to come out. I'm not sure. We're going to find out whether Metal Sword can and non E-trade Dark Knight. Alright, first he sends out his normal Dark Knight. Right, we're not gonna outspeed him. That's the. Oh, he left. Server is shutting down.